John Wick. Keanu Reeves is back for redemption after his last few terrible movies to bring us a fast and fun revenge thriller. 10-second summary. Someone kills a retired hitman's dog and he goes on a mad quest for revenge. Yes, it is as corny as it sounds, but it's totally aware of it. The dialogue is so stunted that it has to be intentional because the rest of the film is really funny. Generally, it's easy to look over glaring flaws and say that it's intentional, but here's my reasoning. All of the dialogue is and painfully awkward like old macho 80s action movies, except that all of the other attempts at comedy work. All of the other jokes are written smartly, and the way they're executed is top-notch, leading me to believe that a director of a movie that looks this good wouldn't be totally oblivious to these lines. Speaking of how it looks, the cinematography is wonderful. It surprised the hell out of me to see these camera angles that were still and just let the action play out. There's no quick cuts and shakiness until the end. The first two-thirds of John Wick is perfectly shot, and I loved it. The last 15 minutes does get a little shaky with an awkward end fight between two really old dudes. It's not pretty at all. Watch the end of The Raid 2 for a great end boss fight. This movie isn't perfect though, like, the pacing isn't that great. At the end of the second act, it slows down and adds an unnecessary 5 to 10 minutes. It's 90 minutes of content in an 104-minute movie. Also, I didn't really like the structure of the plot and how it unfolded. Something happens at the very beginning that has you waiting through the whole movie to see what happens, but it ends pretty generically. So, John Wick is just a really fun action movie. It's not deep at all, but we don't always need something that's super philosophical and meaningful. Sometimes we just need Keanu Reeves yelling and shooting people in the face. I'm giving this a 7 out of 10.